The morning dress, or chemise, was a statement piece in any Regency woman's wardrobe. It was often called a chemise because it looked like an undergarment or a nightdress. The idea was to emphasise the elegant feminine form, which evolved from the French Revolution, which spanned from 1789 to 1799. So this was a new look into a new era in the 1800s. The change came about from the Rococo period, where women's dress was formed with shaping. So panniers to make the skirts wider and corsets to bring in the waist in. So all of that had gone to make way for this new look. And the idea of the morning dress was to drape on a woman's form, not to mould into it. The morning dress is often a one-piece garment tied with ties, with ruching and buttons. It is formed and draped from the empire line, which is the underbust, down to the floor. In the early 1800s, we see a puddle train, which was often called, so lots of pleating at the back, a high back, down to the floor, which would have draped. During the late 1700s and the early 1800s, we got out and about more, we saw the world. Explorers, historians, archaeologists brought back what they saw in these foreign countries such as Rome and Greece. So a strong influence of this new look came from the statues of the Roman ladies at the time, which was often draped in fabric in sculpture. The one difference that the UK and France, these big fashion houses at the time, had compared to the climate of Rome and Greece was they could drape fabric on themselves because it was often warm in the Mediterranean. Whereas here, the look was nice, and especially in summer when the weather's nice, but a Regency woman's wardrobe would often have to be complemented with a coat, such as a pelisse or a Spencer jacket, which finished at the empire line. The garment often used cotton or muslin, which was a big English export. So England at this point took on the role as the key fashion house from the French following the French Revolution. Behind me are three examples of morning dresses that I've made. I've studied it myself at how they work, how they come together. I hope you've enjoyed this brief history of the morning dress. Thanks for listening.